Koppal Toy Cluster. The historic city of Koppal in Karnataka, with a rich heritage in toy manufacturing, is home to what will be India's first integrated manufacturing cluster for the toy industry. With a self-sustained ecosystem, Koppal Toy Cluster is poised to cater to all infrastructure and operational support requirements of the toy, plastic, and electronic manufacturing industry. The cluster offers features and benefits unmatched elsewhere in India, with ready-to-use facilities, support services, skill centers, and requisite workforce to match manufacturing requirements. Spread over 400 acres, Koppal Toy Cluster has been designed to house an entire toy manufacturing ecosystem to support toy manufacturers, suppliers, and vendors across the toy value chain. The toy cluster also brings together in-campus business support services, including social infrastructure and residential accommodation, to support the workforce. A strategic location, with its proximity to and connectivity with Hubballi and Bengaluru, conducive business environment, and state-of-the-art infrastructure makes Koppal an ideal business hub for the toy industry. This toy manufacturing cluster is a joint venture of Karnataka government and Aequs SAS Private Limited. A total of Rs 5,000 crore investment has been committed for this cluster. Koppal Toy Cluster is estimated to generate over 1 lakh direct and indirect jobs in the next 5 years. The cluster will be spread across 400 acres of land. The cluster is designed to house around 100 toy-making units. The project aims to support the entire toy-making chain, from raw material suppliers through manufacturers to vendors. The project will promote development and boost the economy in rural areas. The Karnataka state government has signed MOU with 6 companies to bring in an initial investment of Rs 1,540 crores. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Thanks for watching.